Those fopples.
That's so sad. That's so sayod. I'm so upset.
Ugh. Now we have to make room for 3 Pokemon.
And we'll take Spinaroony with us, I suppose.
Really?
Well, I mean, we could take Failver with us, I guess.
Well, not Noma Noma?
No, well, we already have Slurm.
Yeah, fair enough.
So, like, 2 fire types.
But thinking. He's also a ground type.
Yeah, I know, but...
Well, it turns into a ground type.
Eh. Yeah, we do have you. You're actually, like, you're fairly decent just because of how, like, balanced he is right now.
Well-rounded.
He's well-rounded, yes.
Like Slurm. A bear.
Slurm's, like, pushing 18. He's actually, like...
He's catching up.
He's catching up. Slowly but surely, you know? Alright, you know, I've got newfound hope for our team.
Really?
No.
That's what you say every time.
No, I don't. I don't. I never do, honestly. I don't know. I feel like we're having a lot of trouble catching our footholds in this run.
We have some surefire Pokemon, we always lose one of them.
I know, it's so sad. It makes me upset. And it's always me that kills them.
I know.
I'm so upset.
Don't say anything. I lost a Zubat.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Butterfree.
But you did that because you were backed into a corner, though. For
that
me, it's
was a very terrible battle.
For me, it's always been like just some dumb bullshit or carelessness. For you, it's always. Oh, the relic tower's right there. Oh, well, here's our Pokemon. That was quick. Oh, dude! I'm so
excited!
Oh my god! Guys, I'm so happy right now. I can't let you die, Trapinch. I can't.
You can't.
So I can't do it.
Super careful.
Okay, let's just go for a tackle. Peekablue is a weak piece of shit. Yeah, there we go. Perfect.
Oh man, Faint Attack. That's a keeper right there.
Nah. Oh my god. Oh, this is.
Well, you can't run away from him anyways. If he has the ability.
Oh yeah, Arena Trap. Yeah, that's right. That's right. All right, so there's Sand Attack.
Shit.
Yeah, brah. That's a pretty cool ability for him to have. He loses it, but still.
Thank god.
Why, thank god.
Well, you want to keep that later on?
Arena Trap?
Yeah.
I guess it's not useful in-game, so I guess.
The only time it'd be useful would be against Latios and Latias.
No, I think fleeing still, like, works
priority
for them. Yeah, I think. Well, I think so.
So what, the only exception is Shadow Tag?
What, does Shadow Tag keep them in?
Yeah.
Oh, does it? Oh, okay, then Arena Trap would. I was just recalling from, like, loose memories. I don't know what I want to name you. Trapinch. Turns into Vibrava and then into Flygon.
Specs?
Okay.
So it looks like he wears goggles when he's Flygon.
That's fair. Okay.
And it doesn't sound like a completely lame-ass name.
Specs! Oh, you went into the box! Oh, Jordan, can I go get him right now, please?
Yeah, sure.
Yes!
Why the fuck not?
I don't know why I had to ask you permission.
I don't know why either.
Anyway.
You're the one controlling.
Yeah, exactly. And I don't think he learns any ground moves through leveling up. As well.
No.
I don't think so.
So what you're saying is Rock Tomb. All the way.
If he can learn Rock Tomb. I don't think he can learn Rock Tomb.
Why not?
I don't know.
He's ground type, so he should be able to.
Well, I mean, try it. I just don't think he can. You can check, though. You can always check. Oh, he can! Oh, that's cool. Alright. I think that'd be worth it on him. Ground and rock is a great offensive combination.
Plus, we can get rid of Faint Attack.
Yes, we don't need Faint. Well, Bite probably would have been a little better, but that's okay. I think he learns Crunch in a few levels anyway, so it's like, he'll just get a better one. Anyway, yeah, what a quiet. Okay, no, it's not, like, horrible. It's a special attack one. I thought it was a defensive one. Increases special attack but lowers speed.
No, that's fine.
So, not horrible. Not the best, by any means.
No, he'll be plenty fast.
Though. Lonely or Naughty probably would have been the best, but... Plus attack and lowering one of the defenses. There's that Sandshrew you wanted. Trapinch is still a really cool place, though. Honestly, as long as it wasn't Baltoy, all the other Pokemon would have been cool choices.
Yeah.
Cause I like Cacnea too.
Cacnea's really cool.
Cacnea's a cool dog.
Sorry, bud.
Oh, Sandshrew.
He looks so cute in this one too.
I know, right? He's got like his head turned down, like he's like really.
He's got the little paw.
Yeah.
Is that
he's
cool?
Cute.
Please pick me.
Yeah. Pick me to be Pokemans. Alright. Okay, so let's might as well. Well, let's just do this first because this thing pops in and out of existence. Oh, geez, we find Pokemon in here too. Holy shit!
So I think it's.
Is this technically a different area?
Don't think so.
You don't think? I just saw that like thing called the Mirage Tower popped up.
Okay, yeah, then it was.
Do we count this as a new? Okay, again, just for reference.
But it's the same Pokemon.
Yeah, I'm gonna count this as a new area, guys. Viewer, as you're watching, point out if you consider it not a new area, and we just won't use the Pokemon this session, and then we'll release it if it's not. Pretty easy cover-up.
Well, it depends on the
Pokemon. Yeah, we'll be pretty loosey-goosey with it. I'm considering it just because I saw the place name pop up, so.
I would say it counts.
I would think it was, because we did that with Cobalt Mines. So, well,
yeah.
Okay. Alright, there's our Sandshrew then.
Better.
There, we can have our cake and
yes!
eat it. You see that?
I'm glad that you said cake, too.
Cake? Little bit of cake?
Oh,
whoa,
that.
Jesus. Okay. Whoa. Okay, Sandshrew could actually... Because he actually evolves next level, too, eh?
Yeah, it's 24.
Yeah, 22. He evolves, but we're getting him at level 23. Oh. Yeah, man. Whatever, I'm just going to try catching him right now. He's got enough health taken out. Sandshrews ain't hard to catch.
No, we don't have that rare candy anymore either, do we?
No, but you can find another one in the desert.
Nice.
Yeah, man.
Oh, Mikado. Was that two shakes?
No, that was three.
That was three?
Yeah. What do you want to name your Sandshrew, Jordan? Look at him. Aw, even his icon's cute. He's just...
Let's go, just go Sandy.
Sandy? Sandy the Sandshrew? Let's see, Sandy. S-A-N-D-Y. Sandy. Oh, you're onto the PC. We can't check you out. Oh, we need the friggin' damn it.
Mock speed.
Yeah, we need mock speed. No, don't talk to Nurse Joy again. Don't be one of those guys that just hangs out at like the Starbucks counter all morning. Come on, man. Not that I would know. I don't go to Starbucks, but I just assume that there's some douche there who spends too much time there.
Probably.
You know?
It's every store.
Ugh. Did I ever tell you the story about the time where me and one my OJT coordinator were like we had like our last meeting at the Starbucks on the main street there?
This one with the girls and the cleaning?
Yeah,
you told me about
that.
Oh
my god.
Good job checking Sandshrew too, by the way.
Yeah, I know, I'm a freaking idiot. I went off on a tangent. So.
It's fine, we gotta go back.
Yeah.
That way at some point anyway.
Exactly, right? Exactly. That's exactly right. I'm sure he's okay. You know what?
Yeah, I'm sure he's fine.
You know what? I like to think, being a somewhat superstitious person with random things, just to see if they do work out, I like to think that because we're waiting a little longer, it'll actually mean he has, like, a better nature, just because we're waiting longer to check. I just like to think that, you know, there's a little bit of a chance. Maybe he'll be, like, adamant, like the perfect nature for a Sandshrew, you know?
Maybe this one's adamant.
I don't give a shit. He's dead either way.
Yeah.
I don't give two shats.
Doesn't matter, he's not gonna be dead this turn anyways.
Nope, I don't think so. You gotta be careful that he doesn't hurt us in any way. Because we're a little close in level right now.
Oh, hey, look at that, move did nothing.
Who'd have thought? Ugh, yeah, okay. A few hits and we'll get him. We just need to get some stronger moves on Duke.
I thought that was poison.
Yeah, so did I, right? Like that tiny little delay. I know. It's
so weird that he knows.
Oh, God! Stop doing that, Sandshrew! Like, it's weird how much you notice, like, a few extra frames of waiting. I don't like it, man.
Oh, we got poison! It's a delayed effect.
Just took a second for that poison to settle in. Oh, come on, Jesus. Specs, I love you to death, buddy, but I really wanted to see Duke level up right there. No, I'm not going through that again.
No.
It's not worth the experience.
Fury Cutter.
It's not worth the experience. No, Fury Cutter starts off too weak. It pays off if you don't miss, which when you're fighting a Pokemon with Sand Attack, not likely.
Yeah, true.
And if it's super effective. It's super effective as well. Oh, shit, come on.
Man.
I always hate these ones. I hate these ones.
It's even worse when you get... Still at the, end?
The Sky Pillar, you mean?
Yes.
Yeah, Sky Pillar's a pain in the ass.
Sky Pillar's the worst one.
Yep. I hate it too because sometimes the random encounters will throw off the timing of like you going over the crags. It's annoying. Alright. See, like, this guy, like, Trap Inch is, like, whatever. Because, yeah. He's dead next turn.
And it was a crit.
Yeah, I mean, we did get lucky there, I suppose.
Luck has nothing to do with it, though.
What? Doug is just that good?
Yeah.
Doug is just that awesome. He's that hardcore.
Doug is better than Specs.
Did you just go there? I think Jordan just went there. I think you might be a little wrong Richie going on there.
Who's Richie?
I don't know.
Man.
The guy who has...
Good job hitting the wall.
It's hard, okay? It's hard.
So use the D-pad.
I did. I was. God damn it. It's tough. This is stupid. Wait, I have a super repellent here. I'm just gonna piss off. Piss off! God damn it!
Man, just use your mathematics.
This game's hard. This game's hard. Here we go. Super repel. Yeah!
Nice there we go.
What?
It's a nice use.
Thanks, man. I like to think it was a good use. Nice!
There we go.
Is there more that I have to do?
Then too.
Okay, what's up?
Well, it's just because of the gambling corner. Is it technically wrong? You have one of those Pokemon?
Yeah, because that's like a gift Pokemon.
Oh.
Yeah. I mean, like, I don't think that's an outward rule of a Nuzlocke. It's like, it's normally frowned upon.
Yeah,
like, people usually choose not to because it kind of makes your team too predictable. Because usually the gift Pokemon are also good Pokemon. You know? So I guess it doesn't really matter which one we pick because we can't use these anyway. So, but I just like Anorith better, so I'm going to take Anorith anyway.
Yeah.
Myself. Myself, I like Anorith. I'm just gonna take him. There we go.
Well, we could've used another grass type.
Yeah, I suppose we probably could've, eh?
Oh well. Gone forever now.
Oh no! Oh no!
That's really depressing.
That is really depressing. Oh, that's so sad.
Didn't you just find them here in the other versions?
Yeah, they're just up in the top right corner of the map.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's where they are normally. Alright, so we still got Doug out front.
Might as well just throw out Storm.
I don't think that's a good idea. I don't think that's a good
just
idea.
Just in case that one chance you find the Cacnea.
Yeah, to fight against.
Yeah!
that odd chance of finding the rarest Pokemon in this area.
6% chance.
Yeah, something like that. Alright, Doug, you got this.
See, if we had Gully, we'd be seven.
I know you're right. I know you're actually right about that.
But Gully also sucked.
Gully also really sucks, yeah. Exactly.
It's just anyone.
Oh boy.
And don't be dumb.
No, I'm not gonna be dumb. I'm going straight for healing.
Switch out.
Why? What should I why? Why would I do that? Well, I don't know. I want Doug to learn some independence. You know, he can't just be depending on who ever heard of depending on your teammates for support, Jordan? That's bullshit.
There is an I in team.
That's right. And that I is Doug.
There's no I in team, but there is an ignorant.
Well, there you go. Yeah. There's no I in team, but there is an I in Peekaboo. And there's an I and a U in Peekaboo. We're all in this together with Peekaboo.
I refuse to believe that statement.
Dude, if there's an I and a U in Peekaboo, you have to believe it because those rhyme. If it rhymes, it must be true.
I don't know.
Am I just breaking your mind apart right now?
No, I just don't accept it.
That's bullshit.
I'm allowed to be biased.
That's bullshit. Meryl? A Meryl? Why do you have a Meryl in a sandstorm?
Off.
I guess so. Jeez.
Man, who would keep it a Meryl?
for four more levels. Who would put themselves through that?
Not I, good sir.
Unless, again, it's one of those huge power ones, I guess. It's one of those.
Doesn't matter. Stab would still stay with the Zoomerang, would it not?
Oh, shit. It would what?
Oh, you didn't think about that.
I did not think about that. Not one bit. I did not consider that possibility. But thankfully, the thing's weak as shit.
Hostability.
Hostability?
Yes.
I don't think I follow. I don't think I follow your train of thought all of a sudden.
That's fine.
Okay.
No
Poochie.
One typically does.
I'm sorry to hear that.
That's fine.
I'm sorry to hear that. This Meryl is not worth all the switching around.
It's not.
Of shit, but... Whatever, man. I guess we'll just beat it. Whatever.
No one wants to be defeated.
No one. No one at all. Whatever. And that Meryl? There. Okay. Fight. Go, Poochie. Yeah.
One hit.
I know, man. Poochie's the man.
Poochie is the man.
Poochie's the man. Look at
the
that
fact
shit.
That Poochie only got 16.
It's sad.
Or 61.
It's something like that.
Yeah.
Some really crappy amount. Alright, so now Doug will be going up. You know what? Maybe I shouldn't have Doug in here. He's just not.
Poochie up there. Yeah. Poochie needs to play the game to catch up.
I'll throw Poochie out front.
Throw him a bone.
Yeah, boy.
So this is a hiker.
Yeah.
The only terrible thing would be if he had a Machop.
I think this is the hiker that has a Sand Slash, actually.
You know what? You're actually right.
I think this is him, right?
It's actually not. It's a Rune Maniac.
Whatever. He's a hiker sprite. I know he looks nothing like a hiker in the portrait.
It's okay, we got him on the ropes already.
Already, yeah, we do. We already have the upper hand. That is kind of the cool thing about Poochie, man. Because of his ability, you always get the upper hand on something right from the get-go. Pretty cool. Sandstorm, whatever. I mean, I'm the one getting hurt by it, but I just need to get one more bite on you and you're dead, so... Oh, alright.
Focus Sash.
That'd be lame. This Sand Slash actually can take another hit. This is bullshit. God damn it, Tackle!
Screw it.
What is my life?
I could answer that question, but I'm not going to.
I'm just gonna switch in Doug. So that he doesn't get hit by it. Because I don't want to take my chances. Sand Slash can be good. You know? I don't underestimate a Sand Slash.
No.
Especially when it's using Dig. I don't, you know?
You know, it's signature move.
You don't play games around that. There we go. Good job, Doug. You'll get a nice little cut of that as well. Look at that. There.
Yeah, Poochie leveled up.
Yeah. Who can complain?
No.
Who can do that? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Are you okay?
Yeah, it's okay.
Do you seek hospital?
No.
You
do not wish to be in hospital for 4 hours.
Fair enough. That's fair. That's fair. Correction. Waiting room for
yes.
4 hours. Not actually being serviced.
Oh, man.
Oh, I wanted Ruin Maniac Dusty to
I
give
do.
Me his number so bad.
Then we can face his Cacturne later.
Oh, does he have a Cacturne later?
Probably.
Oh,
he
okay.
He looks like that kind of guy.
How can you just look at someone and you know stuff like that? Here we go. You know what? I'm gonna be a little adventurous.
Why not? How's that adventurous? He's got Dig and Rock too.
I know, but this is a double battle here. I'm gonna make sure Peekaboo's with him, so if things go awry, he'll be safe.
Things go shit creep.
Yes, exactly. I'm gonna give him a little bit of action here.
Oh hey, look, another hiker.
Great. Does that mean this is gonna be the kind of bullshit where it's like, look, it's not two ground types. Alright, well...
is literally the exact same format.
A ground type and a Meryl line Pokemon. Alright, well... And now you... I don't like having you here, man. I don't know. You're slow. That's the only thing that scares me. I know that Specs can be a little on the slow end of things. But then again, Meryl's also a weak piece of shit.
Yes.
So this might balance out. Perhaps.
If lucky, he might just be a dumbass.
Might be. Okay.
Oh, so Chan's she's probably gonna have an Azum roll then.
Oh, yeah, that's probably right then. Yeah. Whatever. Specs is digging underground for safety. Yeah. Very nice. So now I can take this turn to take out that Sand Slash.
Yes.
Very nice. Fan. Okay. There's a lot more double battles in this game. Like, they're everywhere in this one. There's a lot more
There's
of them.
Not this many. No.
Not at all. I remember like a handful. Come
focus
on.
Sash.
That's bull. No, it wasn't a focus. Shut up. It wasn't a focus sash. Sand Slash.
Oh, goddamn.
It's okay. It's just whatever. Look at that. Whoa! Specs!
Use it again.
Oh my god.
Do it again.
Totally. Oh my goodness. I wasn't expecting that. Alright, well, Bubble Beam on you, and then we'll use Dig on you again. God damn. Specs, that was good, man.
Yeah.
Holy shit. I mean, I know his attack's good, so that's probably why.
Oh, yeah.
And he's a pure ground type, so he's getting, like, pure stab bonus off of Dig. So, I guess what he's delivering is actually a really strong attack.
It's funny how weird his eye looks.
I love it. It's like a little plus sign. It looks like someone screwed his eyes in. Like, it just looks like a screw.
That sounds torturous, man.
What?
Why'd you say that?
What? It just looks like someone, like, screwed his eye in. Like, that's his eye. It's just a screw. I don't know. I'm sure it does.
It's not like it's numble, where it feels it hours later.
That doesn't- I don't think that makes it any more humane. Just because something feels pain later on, when you're already fleeing the crime scene, that doesn't make it more humane.
It does.
I don't think so. Oh my gosh, Peekablue. Specs! Dude! A man! You are just going nuts right now. Oh, a Lombre! Okay. Huh. That's interesting.
That was a missed opportunity right
there. It really was. Yeah, I was really expecting an Azumarill. But, Lombre? I don't know. Ugh. Lombre won't take damage from...
Yeah, that's what White's for.
I'm throwing in Poochie. And you... See, Dig won't do a lot of damage to you, but it's also a chance to kind of protect him against grass attacks and stuff, so I'm still gonna do that. Just because I'm a little scared of Absorb or Mega Drain or whatever it is he has by now. Oh shit. No. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Dude, what have I done? Oh no. Specs is gonna take full damage from Earthquake! Oh, Poochie, I need you now more than ever to really come through for us. Oh boy.
Oh my god. This
is the most bullshit thing ever. That is bullshit.
And it was a crit.
That is bullshit. That is absolute horseshit. God damn it. You know what? I can't even be mad at myself for not foreseeing that, because that is such an obscure thing that could have happened.
To be fair, I never think about Pokemon having nature power.
No, well that's what I'm saying. Yeah. Like obscure. Like I never thought of nature power in the desert.
I never thought of it being Earthquake.
No. Well, yeah, it's just
Yeah, I've never had nature power effect in the desert before.
Never? No, well, I mean, like, two Pokemon in the game can learn it. Like, I don't know. That sucks, man! That sucks. I know you're just secretly cheering to yourself
in
your head right now.
No, man, that fucking sucks.
Because now we get to take out Sandshrew, we get to take out Sandy.
It doesn't matter, man, we lost a good Pokemon.
We did. There's a bunch of bullshit. There, is that what you guys wanted for your freaking viewing pleasure? You wanted to see us lose a bunch
Man,
of Pokemon and feel bad about ourselves
shit.
And is that what you all wanted? Is this the reality TV you were all waiting for?
Is that the only spot you can get Trapinch to?
Yes. It's the only spot. No, we lost it. Geodude can suck my nards. Suck my nards. That sucks.
See, you should have switched him out.
That makes me angry. That dog. That just makes me really angry. So angry. What do you- Well, yeah, no, like, as soon as I saw, like, the first turn of Nature Power using Earthquake, I was like, of course I use Dig this turn. Because if not, I could have switched him out.
You should have just used Bite.
I was expecting grass, not ground. Bullshit. This is a bunch of bullshit.
Don't forget to take the item off.
Yeah, is the experience share?
Yeah.
The experience share? Give me your... Oh, can I not do... Oh, there we go. Give me your item specs. I never expected this to happen.
Man, that's such a shit joke. The only one you gotta burn is yourself with that.
Oh, just, dude, I have to cope with it somehow. I have to cope with the pain.
Well, let's cope with it this way. Give Sandy the rare candy. And we get to see something good.
And evolve them into Sand Slash.
Well, the really bad part is,
what?
We wasted two TMs on it.
I know! That's what's also bugging me! I was invested. I was invested. But you know what? Like every other step of the way, I'm gonna put aside my biases because one of my favorite Hoenn Pokemon was killed. This is an opportunity in disguise, and we're looking at our opportunity right now. This is an opportunity in disguise.
We have shit luck.
Yeah, we'll tell that to our new fully evolved Sandslash.
Our luck sucks, Sandslash, but you're gonna hopefully be better.
Yeah, we're hoping that you will make our luck a little less shit.
Oh, we also didn't look at its,
nature and stuff. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. Let's take a look at Sandy. Relaxed? God, is that another shit nature? I'm so angry. Let's see. Oh, where's the relaxed? Where is...
It's so bad, it's not even on.
Oh, there. Actually, it's really good.
Oh.
Shit.
Shit.
Plus defense, minus speed. So you're taking away one of its worst stats and putting it into one of its best stats.
Shit, look at that defense.
That's pretty dang good defense.
This is the only time we've had a good nature.
Sandy,
can we
high
five?
Can we just have like a high five? Can we just kind of have like one moment of reprieve from this utter shit show of... It was a combination of progress and losing a bunch of teammates.
We lost a lot. How many have we lost this session?
Three.
Three.
Three of them. Well, I'll say two because Gully doesn't count.
Gully was a dummy hit that we all.
He was the ship. He was the ship full of explosives that we lit on fire and threw into the bay. Basically, but look at that, man. Look at that. We got our Peekaboo, we got our Sandy. Look, our Sandy is even, like, competitively leveled with everyone else, too.
He's higher than Doug, and Doug's been around probably...
Yeah.
Third longest out of everyone.
Exactly. So, like, he'll be, like, right away, he'll be right to work pulling his weight in the team.
Yeah.
So that's cool. What are his moves again? I didn't really... Defense Curl, Sand Attack, Poison Sting, Slash. Okay. Poison Sting's really shit on him. Slash would
be
good.
We can get rid of that, though.
Is there any kind of cool shit we could give?
Shockwave?
I don't think so. We could give him Strength, actually. No.
Are we gonna use Strength?
No, I would want to keep Slash because of the crit chance. Like, it's Strength is stronger than Slash, but a crit from Slash is obviously stronger than Strength. So, actually, why did I think to do this sooner?
Just get rid of...
Why didn't I give Poochie Strength all this time? That's way better than Tackle.
I need to have two HM moves.
Yeah. Good point. But it's still like, that's the normal type move we'd want to stick with on him.
Yeah.
Takedown, he does recoil damage. I guess Return would be the other one that'd be better.
Let's put on him now. We can always go back and delete stuff.
By the time he's at full happiness, and if we wanted Return on him, like, we're already at the point where we can delete them. Okay. I won't deliberate.
So what else do we have here? Oh, we got Chitty Attract.
Attract, freaking attract so much. I'm not putting it on my Pokemon out of spite.
I've never used it.
Shockwave, I think, like, Spinda can learn it on our team, and that's pretty much it, yeah.
Spinaroonie,
you're right. Bulk Up, no Pokemon can learn that, because it's only fighting types at this point in the series, yeah. Roar, few Pokemon can learn that. Secret Power, everyone. Steel Wing, no one. Overheat, Slugma, Slurm, sorry, Slurm. Slurm's like, you know, he's up there too. You know what? We can make do with this.
Yeah.
We can still make do. We're still in, like, a pretty good spot.
It's still manageable.
This is still manageable. We've even got, like, a fire water going on right now. We got some ground thrown in there. It's a nice little triad. Yeah.
We lost grass, which would have been good to still have.
Yeah. But
we lost fighting.
we'll have another chance at catching some grass types at some point in the game. A couple times. It was really disappointing. I was really hoping we could keep Fopples up to having Bellossom. That was kind of what I was thinking, because that would have been really cool. But, shit. Anyway, that's it for this session.
She went the way she wanted to go.
She...
As a gloom.
In a blaze of glory and as a gloom. That's right. That's right. You know what? I think she would be proud right now.
There you go.
I think she'd be proud to see the way she went out. Maybe. Anyway, that's it for this session, everyone. We're gonna close it up for now. This has been a lovely Sunday session and a week's worth of videos for you to all watch and possibly cry over. Possibly, once again, tighten and pucker your butts at.
Oh, but man, hey, that's fine. We still have Poochie.
We still have Poochie. That's the number one thing. And now we've got Sandy. We've got a pretty cool team right now.
Yeah, a pretty cute team.
We do have a cute team. We have an adorable team of Pokemon right now. I would snuggle up with everyone on our team right now. What? Except Peekaboo for you, though?
Oh, Peekaboo's cute. It's just shit.
Oh, okay. Alright, well, I guess that's that then. You heard it here first, folks. Jordan likes Peekaboo somehow.